Hey guys, I'm Pranav Shastri, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to make a mini windmill. The materials required are a motor or a binary output motor, a propeller, a stand kind of a thing, a white or any color LED, and a cardboard box to mount your project. So to start off with, we are going to secure our motor on top of the stand kind of a thing. I plucked it out from an old spoon kind of a thing. So we're going to secure this using hot glue gun, but since I don't have a hot glue gun, you can use some kind of a super glue, but before that, it's not going to stick so properly, so I don't know. I tried sticking with this glue and I messed it all up, and I cleaned it, and now I'm going to stick it with cello tape. So you're going to get the wires of the motor down through the holes of the stand. If there's no hole in the stand, then you'll have to make one. And then trim the wire depending upon the length. And then you'll need to spin the wires and connect it to the LED. Remember, if your LED is an AC LED or some kind of a thing which you plucked out from a serial lighting set, that is yellow and colorish or something like that, then it's gonna work both the way, any way which in which you rotate the motor. But if it's a normal LED, then only when you rotate the motor in one particular direction, it will glow. So we have attached the LED, now we are going to tape it nicely. If you have hot glue gun, you're most welcome to use that. So you can see I'm taping it up very nicely. Make sure you tape the LED. And with that, we are done with our project. So here you can see, here's the project. You can bright it with attractive colors. I have taken green for the green propeller. And so yeah, thank you for watching my video guys. That's it for today. Stay tuned till next Friday. And yeah, please subscribe.